Hello guys. Welcome to Gurrutechsolutions. I hope and pray everyone is doing great. Do you ever wish you had a personal assistant to help you with your conversations on WhatsApp? Well, now you can have one with ChatGPT, the AI-powered chatbot that can help you with a wide range of tasks, all from within your WhatsApp chat. This means you can use ChatGPT on your WhatsApp. To learn this, stay tuned till last of this video. If you are new to my channel, kindly subscribe it for more such videos. Let's begin today's video. I am opening WhatsApp on web to show you demo about it. You don't need to use it on web, you can use it via your cell phone. Stay tuned till last of this video, I will tell you the process, how can you add ChatGPT on your WhatsApp. Don't skip some part, might be you will miss the secret to add this on your WhatsApp. Firstly, let me ask few questions to ChatGPT. Keep in mind. Start your question with inverted comma and slash, type your question and then, at the end, again put inverted comma. It will process and respond to your question within few seconds. See, this generated an auto response in few seconds. Let me type few more question, and we will see how ChatGPT responds to it. Wow! See the response, it's really prompt. Let me give some more task to it, pertaining to video script. It asks to wait for a few seconds. Just wow. See the result, it has provided complete video script for you. You can use it for your video generation. Isn't it awesome? Let me ask one more question, then I will share the process how you can add ChatGPT on your WhatsApp. Don't skip the video, stay tuned till last. This time I am asking question as students, just want to know the practical application of integration and differentiation. We will see how prompt it generates response. Wait for a few seconds. Wow! This generate response, you can see it has given various practical applications of these conceptions. You as student can use ChatGPT for various purposes. Now I will share how you can add this ChatGPT on your WhatsApp number. You just need to follow the instruction which I am sharing now. You need to open my channel. Here you will find various videos pertaining to tech solutions and academic research. Now, you have to open the description of this video, here just before your queries, I have add this number. You can save this number on your WhatsApp and start using it. I hope you liked the video. Please don't forget to leave a comment if worked for you. Besides, don't forget to subscribe this channel for more such videos. Good luck! See you in next video.